Welcome to another quick tutorial. This time we're going to cover how to request a Pokemon once you've already created it. You're going to be coming to the Discord, select your bot. They have their names for which games they are. BDSP. These two are for the Sword and Shield. Once you've selected one by reacting to the role, you come down here to the sys bot. Choose whichever one you want for. Right here, you do dot, trade, space, and paste your command. You'll get a DM and it will tell you the code.